என்ன மெட்டீரியல்? என்ன மெட்டீரியல்? நமக்கு மெட்டீரியல்
Back off, Doc.
Hey, kid,
I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feel. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still supplies scattered around the town. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
Shabash. Dara shoot in and a shoot in other chair the rigger top. Ammo ashen of the rig.
As a doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break bad news. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident.
Abhi, Suresh knock ho gaya.
I'll flank him.
Huh? And match is start kar rahe the log.
I'll flank him. I'll flank him.
Huh? Abhi, sure log. Night approaches.
अबे मेरे को फोन बताए.
अब किसी को नहीं देना आदेश पे टारगेट होता है.
इतना इतना जो चाहता है ना डा.
If this occurs, can be summoned. But if they are placed with the zombies past, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defense umbrella. They can't stand the storm.
इतना इतना.
इतना डा.
Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the stormy second.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
वार्डन को फ्रेंड से मारो सूरज वार्डन को फ्रेंड से मार गन यूज मत कर second night till the third night last
night. Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. Better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, caution. The Aether Storm paralyzes motors when night falls. Because, of course they do.
Ella, Ella, where are you? Akil, Nari, Mirio. Nikka, Nikka. Other, there are pedestrians under the entrance in the day of coming. I'm a bot in the room. Oh, but I need you on the other than you get out of the lake. I need your room. So, this is what you need. At a pedestal, it tell us that we
are almost there. Then the etheric energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let
fall come to reality in your town. Just
you seem like an honest, simple-minded sort of person. Night, so do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures. Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
But we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Dempsey? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken.
across a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your teammates. In my homeland, unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
I'm going to need some time on this. So I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up.
Soldier, it's gonna be a big one.
हेलो मेरी आवाज आ रही है अभी पहले अबे अबे इधर आ इधर आ इधर आ इधर आ इधर आ एड़ा यानी पा अपग्रेड इधर निकल टर्रेट कोई ग्रेनेड टर्रेट में अपग्रेड देख कितना मारेगा ओए साइडो कौन गया
टाइम ऑफ स्पेस क्रैक कंप्लीटेड कोऑर्डिनेट पोजीशन कंप्लीटेड ट्रांसमिशन पाथ नॉर्मल नाउ टेलीपोर्ट स्टार्ट 3 2 1 टेलीपोर्ट स्टार्ट
ओ नाइस
kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself a go down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German and his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. As a doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break bad news. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident. Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls. Because, of course they do. Mm-hmm. The etheric energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest, if simple-minded, sort of person. So do enjoy, for today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gypsy? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy. I'll break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock kicks on. Almost forgot. There is also a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your teammates. In my homeland, unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
that you need some time on this, so I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active. The etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up.
Through now. Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
Open. Men, they are going home.
I know what you're thinking. So let's take a what could sound more appealing than a slimy string? But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, is? Well, that is German and his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
As a doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break bad news. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident. Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Repaired. Better collect more supplies and be back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because of course they do.
We'll be right back.
it's there, then the etheric energy is raging at night. Should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Seem like an honest, if simple-minded, sort of person. So do enjoy, for today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Up, will ya? Them friggin' cowards.
This is not that complicated. Just look at the vortex. The etheric energy rages at night. Transmission crashes open. When these monsters are then attracted by the energy. Like raccoons drawn to the thunder. And that these are infinitely more fun to blow up.
Same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that thing? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock kicks on. Forgot. There is also a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your teammates. In my homeland, unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
always you need some time on this, so I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up.
Through now. Get ready, soldier. This is gonna be a big one. Kid, I know what you're thinking. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead uglier on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, is? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. As a doctor, I'm afraid it is my duty to break bad news. By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident. Automatically attack. Don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started. Transmission device is almost repaired. You better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because, of course, they do.
almost there. And the etheric energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest, if simple-minded sort of person. So do enjoy, for today I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you through my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire. The fight. Try to dogpile us when the sun's down and run scared the minute it comes up, will ya? Them friggin' cowards. This is not that complicated. Just look at the vortex. The etheric energy raided that night. Transmission cracks open when these monsters are then attracted by the energy. Like raccoons drawn to the dumpster. And that these are infinitely more fun to blow up. Devices are being accumulated to protect the base when we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gipsy? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. To harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock kicks off. Almost forgot. There is also a large warehouse where you can share supplies with your teammates. In my homeland, unity is our virtue, so be generous. Leave extra materials in public warehouse for your teammates to use.
going to need some time on this, so I suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more enemies. I've broken the eggs. It's up to you to clean it up. Time on spacecraft scanning completed. Coordinate positioning completed. Energy transmission path normal. Countdown to teleport start. 3, 2, 1. Teleport start.
Look, a new portal is open. Men, they are going home.
Right, I've gone through the data. The ether in this universe is quite condensed and highly unstable. It seems to be affecting the weather, especially at nightfall. Of course. Because of ether, the undead are drawn to us during these nightly storms. We need to clear out these crystals fast. It won't only be just a few enemies on us once night falls, so go. Bring me material we can actually use. What are you waiting for? Hurry up with that salvage. It's getting dark now. Very nice. It looks like this universe has plenty to offer after all. At this rate, these will hopefully repair the teleporter, but I also might be able to do something more creative. It's dark. A storm is picking up, and there will be many strong enemies outside the base. You need to return now. My latest masterpiece is finally ready for field testing. This shield will protect you from the storm so long as you remain in its perimeter. Now, feast your eyes on your new automated defense turret system. A pinnacle of mine genius und your heart. The best feature? It's the one thing in this wretched place that doesn't require ether. Yeah. Just as I thought, there's going to be more of them attacking at night. Take good care of the control center. I'll focus on repairing the teleporter. I've added ether energy parameters to the turret's auto-aiming system so it can automatically target these creatures. Damn it! Enemies have broken down the facilities outside the control center. Don't just sit there, get the wrench and repair. Well done, but keep your guard up. My scans are detecting more monsters in- I took a crack at creating upgrade blueprints. Here, you can try using collected components to upgrade your turret. When all else fails, do what I often do in these situations. Use 9. More enemies are appearing on the radar. Keep going. The ether energy collector is working now. And keep it from being destroyed. Wait a minute. I found the coordinates. It's as if there's an energy radiating from it. Look, a new portal is opened. Men, they are going home. Wait, stop. It's not for us to go out. It's for something to come in. Dipsy, Nikolai, prepare to rain fire down upon the intruders.
impossible. My calculations are flawless. What exactly could have brought us to this ruined world?
We cannot die here. We have gone through countless worlds and died of countless times. We must unite. My friend, you must hold on.
This place is way more dangerous than we thought.
I need more time.
Brace yourselves. More flesh bags incoming.
How about we make a deal, stranger?